1722 in Boston, Massachusetts. I was one of 12 children. Did you know I signed the Declaration of Independence? Well, let me tell you my story. I had 11 siblings. Only 3 survived to adulthood. At age 14, I entered Harvard College. Upon graduation, I became a businessman, but was not very successful, so I continued my career in politics. I was a member of the House of Representatives, Congress, and Senate. I became governor of Massachusetts in 1789. I was considered a leader of a movement that became the American Revolution. I was married to Elizabeth Cheekley and had 6 children, but only 2 survived to adulthood. My wife died giving birth in 1757. I remarried in 1764, to Elizabeth Wells, but I know of the children. As I got a little older, my son Samuel Jr. died.